I went to Scandinavia a couple weeks ago, and like people will leave their children in their strollers outside a cafe and just go eat. So I feel like there's a lot more trust with everyone in society here.
You would never leave your children outside?
I feel like they get kidnapped.
Is it a common thing?
We always get Amber Alerts like every day.